Whether you want to have multiple infographic images for a cohesive image campaign, or you just want to play around with multiple design ideas, you can now add two more pages to your infographic design file in Easelly's Design Editor. In this tutorial, I'm going to show how to add new pages to your infographic designs and how to work with up to three canvas pages at once in Easelly's Design Editor. To get started, you can start from scratch with a blank canvas, or you can use a template from the template library. In this example, we're going to create a visual social media campaign and we'll want the images to look cohesive. I'm going to use an infographic template to pull some banners, icons, and graphics that I would like to use for our images. I'm going to drag some of these items over to the top and off to the side so that I can use them later. I'm also going to delete the items that I don't want. Then we'll want to resize and change the orientation of our pages by clicking the Resize menu. Select the orientation and the size you need, and your pages will be adjusted based on what you've chosen. Now I'm also going to change the color of my background to a solid white. Once you've resized and selected a background, you can add two new pages to your working file by clicking on the Add New Page command below each canvas. Now we're ready to load our content to the new pages, such as text, objects, media, pictograms, and charts or graphs. As you design, you'll notice that all of Easelly's editing tools can also be used in the added new pages. If you want to play around with the sequence of your design, it's easy to switch pages as you need. Simply click the arrow up or arrow down icon to switch your pages. To download or share your designs as a single page file, click on the Download menu or the Share menu and select the Download or Share method that works best for your needs. This is helpful when you need to showcase different ideas for your infographic designs with others in one easy-to-view file. If you need to break up your images into different files, just make copies of your original file for each individual image you want to save. Then go into each copy and delete the pages you don't want or need. Then follow the same steps as before to download or share each image as a single image file. When you go back to your saved images, you'll see that each image is now its own separate file along with your original design file with three pages. Now that you know how to add additional pages in Easelly, it's time to add a couple new pages to one of your working files and play around with different design ideas. If you need additional help with using Easelly's design tool, check out our other tutorials or online help articles. You can also connect with us through email or chat.